بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم السلام علیکم اینڈ گڈ مارننگ ٹو آل مائی لسنرس دس از سید فیضان علی ٹوڈے آئی ہیو کم اپ ود این ادر پوئم ٹو ٹیچ مائی ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس دس ٹائم دا نیم آف دا پوئم از لٹل تھنگس دس پوئم از ٹیکن فرام آر انگلش بک آف میٹرک کلاس وچ از ریٹن بائی جولیا کارنے Little things, in other words, we call it choti choti cheeze. Before I go into the poem, first of all, I would like to give you an introduction to the poetess. Julia Carney, she was born in Boston in 1823 and died in 1908. She was an American verse writer. Not much is known about her. This poem was first published in 1845. It is a simple children's song to explain that even little things are very much important in our life. As the name itself is suggesting, little things which we ignore in our life. So she warns, Julia Carney wants to draw our attention towards these little things. Now I'm starting the first, very first stanza of the poem, what she wants to say. She says, little drops of water. Drop means boond. Little grains of sand. Grains means zarra. Sand. Sand means mitti, clay. Make the mighty ocean. Mighty means takatwar, strong. Ocean means samandar. And the pleasant land. Pleasant, enjoyable, khushgawar. Land means, we all know, zameen. So Urdu translation would be of the first stanza that Pani ke nanne katre, Ret ke nanne zarre, Bade samandar banate hain, Aur achhi zameen. Now I'm giving you the explanation of the very first stanza what Julia Carney wants to teach her readers. She says in the very first stanza, the poetess tells that little drops of water separately have no importance, but when they are together, they make big and powerful oceans. In the same way, this beautiful land of ours is made by small grains of sand. I hope you would have understood the first stanza explanation. Now I am reading the second stanza. Little deeds of kindness. Deeds means acts, amal. Kindness, rahmdili. Charity. Little words of love. Words of love means mohabbat ke chote chote alfaz. Make our world Eden. Eden means a garden of paradise. Like the heaven above. Heaven means paradise itself, Jannat, which we call it in other words. So the Urdu translation of the second stanza is Rehm Dili ke chote chote kaam, Mohabbat ke chote chote alfaz, Hamari dunya ko jannat bana dete hain, Jaise ke upar aasmano mein maujood hai. The second stanza explanation is, in these lines the poetess says that if we speak small words of sympathy and love and do little work of kindness and do little works of kindness, then it is sure that this world will be as peaceful and pleasant as the garden of paradise named as Eden. Now the central idea as a whole, the central idea of the poem, it is very easy and simple to understand that द मैसेज ऑफ द पोम विच जूलिया कार्ने वॉन्ट्स टू गिव हर रीडर्स इज दैट लिटिल थिंग्स हैव ग्रेट इम्पोर्टेंस इन आर लाइफ इफ यू टेक केयर ऑफ दैम इफ यू टेक केयर ऑफ लिटिल थिंग्स सो देयर विल बी नो प्रॉब्लम्स इन आर लाइफ एवरीथिंग विल बिकम परफेक्ट इट इज़ अ पिटी दैट पीपल डू नॉट पे ड्यू अटेंशन टूवर्ड्स लिटिल थिंग्स रादर वी इग्नोर वी डू नॉट गिव दैम एनी काइंड ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंस वी इग्नोर दीज लिटिल थिंग्स सो एज अ होल शी वॉन्ट्स टू से दैट दीज लिटिल थिंग्स नीड आर ग्रेटेस्ट अटेंशन वी मस्ट नॉट इग्नोर दीज लिटिल थिंग्स रादर वी गिव दैम इम्पोर्टेंस विच दे नीड बिकॉज दीज लिटिल एक्ट्स दीज लिटिल थिंग्स हैव ग्रेट इम्पोर्टेंस दे क्रिएट एन एवर लास्टिंग इम्प्रेशन इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ अदर्स एज वेल इफ यू डू लिटिल थिंग्स फॉर अदर्स आई होप यू वुड हैव अंडरस्टूड द पोम यू वुड हैव अंडरस्टूड द मैसेज वॉट जूलिया कार्ने वॉन्ट्स टू गिव हर रीडर्स सो इट्स टाइम टू से यू गुड बाय टेक केयर दैट्स द एंड ऑफ द पोम अल्लाह हाफिज़